So last night, let's put this in my pocket. That's why you shouldn't smoke, kids. That's why y'all shit be cracked all the time, huh? Y'all be high dropping y'all shit. So I was told I was extreme in my ideas and concepts and ideals. Extreme about truth. Yeah, I know. And yet, it's interesting that we have associated negative connotation with that word, extreme. Extreme is like too much, right? Extreme is too much. And yet, how can anything be too much of what it is? Can't. Nothing can be too much of what it is. It can be too much in relation to something else that it was encompassing, but nothing itself. So being that, trying to be that, represent that which is, which you are speaking to in your belief and your faith and your actions and your deeds and your words. If you are clearly it, then you are it. And there's no extreme to it, extremity. But of course, it's only in relation to how people perceive you and how you act towards others and things of that nature. But within and of itself, there's no extreme, and it's only that which is. And then when you get specifically about speaking about truth, well, truth is the most extreme, but there is extreme to be had. But there's no extreme in all that is itself, of course. Truth is what it is. Again, but there is an extreme. It is the most of all extremes. And so this one being in truth, being of truth, trying to be truth, one would exhibit the same quality of truth. In theory, quantity. And so even those who do those things which we, oh shit. Mm-hmm. When they are following something they believe to be the word of God, or for whatever reason, even if they lie about it and say it's because of the word of God, whatever it is, believing that it should be done, there's no extremity to it. Extremity. We're going to make extremity to it. They just being that. And unfortunately, sometimes they can tell. Oppressing another, hating another, killing another. And yet at the same time, it's always the same time we condemn those. We too are held by the same standards that we hold them. A lot of times we come up just as short as them. And at the least, it is the same equal amount of shortness from God. Exact same God. And that if you say there is some flaw, there is some error to be had in just that one little iota. It's a completeness. Because it within itself is complete. No matter how small it is. is. No matter how far you go, you know it's there. The extremities of the minute to the extremities of the macro. So far out, so far in. Those of me, in theory, they connect. They're one and the same with the same point. Which is that which is beyond the smallest. It's always ahead of the smallest, right? Always ahead. When you're saying something's greater than, it's always one ahead. Just enough to beat you on whatever measurement there is. But it can only be. Missing it, motherfucker ain't turned off. Ah!